on, this is gonna be stir fry again. Yep, we already know how to make that. Day 10. It is. I don't know, I just did that key so hard. It's raining outside, so our crops do not need to be watered. Nice, got some potatoes. Got a gold one. Looks like we got... Oh crap, did not mean to do that. Got some different colored tulips. Wow, didn't realize tulips gave you so much energy. Remember to check out the ocean before the end of the day. I don't want to do it now because I don't want to fill up my inventory. But I feel like on rainy days, I don't need herring to dry for next winter. Linus, where do you find herring? Let's see if this can help us. Slime and hopefully obtain. Oh, there's some mushrooms. I wonder if you can pick those later. Hopefully obtain enough. I'll get that just for food. Hopefully obtain enough copper to smelt a copper bar and complete that mission as well. I didn't even check what my luck is. Maybe it's better not to know. Oh, we got a flying bad guy coming in already. Let's see, make sure there's not a ladder that's already visible somewhere. Sometimes you dig up the whole place and then you realize that there's already a ladder. Slime, shouldn't I, instead of avoiding them? Can't remember. Okay, swinging. The sword does not consume any energy, that's good. I'll eat that just to free up an inventory slot. There we go. Monster. Thank you. chest. Oh crap, I forgot about these friggin' rock crab thingies. Space. Let's see, is there anything good in here? Wood. Guess I can do without some wood. Guess I could honestly do without this rock if I really needed to. Let's see what else we can get on this level. Nothing there. Oh, nice copper. Crap. Oh my god. That's a good resource. Too many good things. I'm gonna have to get rid of this stone. Probably the slime too. Can't remember the value of everything. Okay, I can eat those carrots now and not waste them. Was that ladder? Was that up top? I just want to get down to level 10, because that's when there'll be an elevator, and then we can call it good. Oh my. And there's, of course, a lot of buckets. Wow, this is cool. Hope I don't die down here. That's a good dodge, not gonna lie. This can actually get pretty intense. Crap, oh, isn't that a bomb, I think? I wish you could just drop stuff on the ground and then pick it back up. Sucks that you have to trash everything. Oh, what is that? That scroll, that might be something good. Crap. What should I drop? I don't even know if that's something good. A dwarf scroll. Oh, dang it. Oh crap, what's in here? Oh. Now there's a purple thing. Watch, there'll probably be some. What is that? Oh my god, there's so many good things. Crap. What is that? I think it's some type of fertilizer. I don't know what to get rid of. Does it say how much this stuff is worth? 50. Oh, okay, that's actually good. It's worth 25, that's worth 50. Shit out of that geode. With my luck. What was it? Did I just mess up? Which one was more? I'm an idiot. I'm a freaking idiot. Freaking idiot. I don't even know which level I'm on. You might see a frog in this weather. I've seen many a frog when I cut out. They're like tall grass and stuff, a lot of frogs jump out. Museum and the blacksmith are already closed, so we're going to wait until tomorrow to drop off all that stuff. And is there a bunch of good crap on the beach? I should say how much coal and stuff was worth. I don't have any room for you. I shouldn't have brought the fishing pole, I should have known. Or the axe. Why'd I bring the axe? That was stupid. Stupid. Thank you. go chop down some wood and make another chest. Chest, soft stuff on the other chest. That's a reasonable way to organize things, right? Just put that there temporarily and smelt. Smelting's a funny word. I probably killed like 9 slimes. Sorry, Linus, I'm not gonna make you happy. I literally killed 9 slimes. That's a little annoying. Okay, let's see if we can chop down a couple more trees before I have to go to sleep. These trees apart. I need to cut down some maple trees to get. There we go. Okay, so that's a maple tree. Crap. Cut. Come on. Photo finish. Wow. I'll give it to myself. That was pretty good. That was, wow, really squeezed the most out of that day. Could use a little more energy though. Well, this day went by pretty fast, I guess, because I wasn't in the menus too much. Only about a 20-minute video, but I think that was a pretty productive day. A little stressful, exciting photo finish there, but let's see if we leveled anything up and how much everything sold for. Nice mining efficiency. I can now make a cherry bomb and I have +1 pickaxe proficiency. Oh, I think tomorrow we finally get some of our green beans or string beans or whatever they are. We finally get beans tomorrow, so you're gonna want to tune in for the next one. It's gonna be a real exciting one. But thank you for joining me again. I'm glad you were along for the ride. And I will see you again soon.